Hello, and congratulations on your admission to UC Santa Cruz. This video series will strive to answer your questions on the next steps of enrollment through the utilization of your MyUCSC student portal. The portal is used throughout your academic career, from completing the statement of intent to register to signing up for classes and checking grades quarterly. Begin by going to my.ucsc.edu and logging in with the Cruz ID and Cruz ID Gold password provided to you by email. Click on the Application Status and Info tile to begin the acceptance process. Follow the instructions on each page to fully complete your admission to UCSC. For help with this process, please visit the URL on the screen. To view your current messages on the portal, click on the My Messages tile on the front page. Your messages will often include information about accounts and billing, financial aid, and transfer resources. You should check your messages often. When a campus office needs something from you, they may use your portal to-do list. Access this from the front page by clicking on the to-do list tile. The status column indicates whether you have completed the item or not, changing from required to completed after you have fulfilled the item. Notified means it is not mandatory for you to complete the requirements of the item. Click on the blue link for more information. Another key feature of the MyUCSC portal is being able to view your current accounts and billing. Go to the home page and click on the My Account tile. The next feature is the Advising Report. Click on the My Academics tile from the front page, then click Academic Advisement Report in the sidebar. The Advising Report is an interactive summary of UC requirements, general education requirements, major requirements, transfer credit, and test credit. The Advising Report is invaluable when planning your academic future, and you will refer to it often when deciding what classes to take. Additional resources include the ability to register to vote. Go to the home page and click on the My Student Center tile. At the bottom of the right-hand column of My Student Center is a banner labeled Student Records and Enrollment. Under this banner is a link for California Voter Registration, which will take you to the external voter registration website, registertovote.ca.gov/student. Another feature of the student portal is the Resources tile. This folder contains important academic and campus information, such as the academic calendar. We hope that you found this tutorial helpful and look forward to your success here at UC Santa Cruz.